Wondrous creations. His riddles are a mind-boggling sensation. Next up, we have the trio with voices sweet as pie. The flosser's heavenly sounds and tones will leave you on a high. They never miss the chance to compliment the way you are. So ask them how they sing so well and they might give you a... This troop of mimes are like any you might know. But this time, troop loves to put on a show. They pull a fake rope, they get trapped in a box, but can also bust a move and love to pop and lock. Last but not least, we have our dear friend Aura. There has never been a better fortune teller before her. She'll tell you your future, present, and past, but alas, her professionalism, it may not last. What's going on here?
Let's go! Roll up, roll up, all gather round, I'm about to go nuts. I call this big top hip hop, now listen to my rhyme before it blows up. Yo, I'm not a bozo, I got a secret, I keep it on the low though. If they ask me, I say I don't know. I'm a guy with a magic kind of mojo. One hell of a dude, show me pennies if you're wise, and you get a balloon. They're telling you lies, but I'll tell you the truth. I wonder what the high is, 322. I'm a real slick rhymer, looking to fly my carnival attire. And when I'm on the mic, I spit fire. And I'm gonna pop, pop, pop. Cause I'm the B-A-double-L-double-O-N. Stella, the cool fella, Big Ben. Doing all my tricks from east to west end. Cause the puns are done, then I do it all again. The B-A-double-L-double-O-N. Stella, the cool fella, Big Ben. Doing all my tricks from east to west end. Cause the puns are done, then I do it all again.
Yes, okay, Bill. I suppose that was great. Off you go.
Whoa, 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 love you back. Whoa, 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 love you back. Stop it too hard on your love you back. Oh, love's gonna get you down. Stop it too hard on your love you back. Oh, love's gonna get you down.
Bad guy. Duh.
you not to open it. Everything I worked hard to maintain is ruined.
Oh, stop your whining. We're just having a bit of fun and proving that your wondrous carnival isn't always so perfect.
Rusty, you don't understand. When the pocket watch falls into the wrong hands, it creates chaos. You always assumed I sent Bozo away for being more talented than me, but that's wrong. He became too strong for the carnival to control, so we sent him away to a place where him and his clowns could roam freely and not hurt anyone.
But what's he got to do with me and his old pocket watch?
You stole the only thing keeping Bozo and his clowns inside. By opening it up, you've broken the power I have on them, and they're breaking out as we speak. Rusty, you need to give it back.
Of course I say that. You just want this back so you can put your little spell back on your carny axe and then go about your daily tizzy mess and crow. It's messed up. You sent him away like you sent me away, and now you're trying to act like you did it to save humanity.
Rusty, you need to listen to me. Why do you think Bozo's never tried to escape all these years? Why do you think you've never had to deal with him in the junkyard?
Well, because...
Rusty, the future of the carnival is safe thanks to you.